I'm Paula Romero, and we're going to talk about eating disorders. We will do anorexia, and Andrea and Anjo will do bulimia. We're going to explain what is anorexia, the frequency, types, consequences, two graphs, a professional advice, and a video. Anorexia is a loss of appetite and inability to eat, and its frequency is 1 people of 5 suffer from anorexia. There are 3 types of anorexia. Restrictive anorexia, that they suffer as a depression or a illness. Secondary anorexia, and it's when they use a diet but they don't vomit. And primary anorexia is when they are afraid to gain weight. Its consequences are they stop to eat a lot, they lose weight, they start to do more exercise than they did before to lose weight, they stop growing up and developing, and they avoid eating with company. This graph, it talks about food, and 21 people of 24 eat vegetables, 17 people of 24 eat sweets occasionally, 19 people of 24 eat 5 meals a day, and 14 people of 24 eat occasionally in fast food restaurants.
This is a graph about the sports and expressions that people say, and 17 people of 24 play sports 4 times a week. 10 people of 24 agree with the statement that beautiful people are happier than other people. 9 people of 24 disagree with the sentence that good-looking people are more popular. 14 people of 24 disagree with the statements boys don't suffer from illnesses or eating disorders. And 20 people run out of 24 talk to their best friends about their problems.
We're going to give you professional advices on how to prevent in teenagers. If you want to lose weight, you have to do it always with medical control. Parents need to avoid comments like a physics person. And teachers and parents need to teach them to judge them about the positive things and not by the physique.
Now we're going to see a video of a girl that suffers from anorexia.
Thank you. Do you want to ask any question about the presentation? Okay. So, Pau? Stand up, please.
That here appears the thing that I said the other day, that it's B-M-O, but we don't understand what it's that.
These capital letters, right?
Yes.
Girls, could you please explain what are those capital letters in synchronism?
Like a formula when you divide your weight in kilograms into your height in meters squared, and then you take your corporal mass.
Okay. Should be the average, right? Yes. The right corporal mass. Okay. Any other question? It was the same question?
Yes.
Do you want to add anything else, guys?
No.
Okay, big clap for these girls. Very well, good job.